Information this morning after a man was shot by deputies in Norwalk, then broke into an apartment. It led to a six-hour standoff, and he was arrested around 1:30 this morning and is now in the hospital.